in Margaret's case, she would have had to have got rid of 600 to 900 tons of soil.
Thank you.